is going on, people? New day, new dumbass baby born into the world. We are walking over to CVS. It's like 3 o'clock, about a little over, like probably 3:10 or something like that, if I had to guess. Pretty warm out today. You know, spent a lot of the time at the pool. So, you know, not gonna lie, I kind of have like a pimple on the side of my nose where I lay my sunglasses. So whenever I wear my sunglasses, it hurts like hell. So I'm in pain right now. But hey, I'm not tired anymore. I mean, I still got an accident of sleep last night, but still, I'm not tired anymore, so, you know.
How many alligators do you think are in there?
I asked you that exact question last night, and you said at least one.
I thought I saw one. You don't think there are any?
Well, it says beware of alligators and snakes, so you'd think there would be.
You think they're just doing that to scare everybody?
Oh. Anyway, I'll see you at... I might see you guys at CVS. I don't know. Maybe. If you look. Yeah. Alright, sup, y'all. Going to the movie theater to see
a movie,
yeah. You remember that movie that came out in 2017, guys, called The Hitman's Bodyguard with Ryan Reynolds and Samuel L. Jackson? Yep, that's a sequel.
Macy's 54.
But I think you guys missed something that I just said that's pretty important. A movie theater. Haven't been to a movie theater in forever. Been way too long. Alright, well, these fucking boomers are talking about fucking air conditioning and shit. I'm talking about how important it is.
I think you have the heat.
You know, the fact that we haven't been to a movie theater for over like a fucking year. Okay, so they're talking over me while I'm trying to talk to you guys about something very fucking important. So, yeah.
God, man, you're like, okay.
Anyway.
It's hot.
I understand, sweetheart. It says AC.
How much? How? You fucking boomer. Okay. Anyway, we're going to a dime movie theater. Not only just a regular movie theater, so a dime movie theater. You know? I bet whoever is watching this hasn't been to a movie theater, huh? You haven't been to a movie theater, I bet. Right? In like the past year, you know? So, I'm luckier than you. Yeah. But, I was gonna say something else. I forgot. Probably good, because the shit I say is a little cuckoo.
There we go.
But, oh yeah!
Yeah, it's cooler now.
One thing I used to do is I used to do movie reviews. So, I'm gonna do that again. I'm gonna tell you my opinion about the movie. You know, on top of doing food reviews, I also do that. So yeah, I'll do that. And, I'll start doing those more again now. So, yeah. I might as well do one now. I watched a new Spyro movie. The new Saw movie. It was pretty good. You know, you got invested in the characters really easily. The twist at the end is really good. The traps are great. It's very brutal. So on par for a Saw movie. I give it a 9.5 out of 10. Spiral. Yeah, it's really good. You know, Samuel L. Jackson really, you know, was kind of the missing component there in the Saw series, and glad they added him. But then I'm not going to spoil anything. I was almost about to spoil something, but I'm not gonna. You're going to watch it for yourself if you want to know what I was about to say. You probably already do know what I was about to say. Anyway, I'll see y'all after the movie.
Blast.
And, yeah. Alright, y'all, just got done watching The Hitman's Wife's Bodyguard. It was pretty cool, especially seeing a movie in a movie theater again. That was really nice. Not, like I said, not only that, but a dime movie theater made the experience all that, you know, all that more unforgettable. Let's talk about the
picture of these guys. Oh. Back at the movies.
Okay. Yep. Okay. Let's talk about the movie. First of all. Very great acting, of course. I think that kind of goes without saying, you know, because
Ryan
of
Reynolds is really funny.
Yeah, Ryan Reynolds
was
hilarious.
He's got such a dry delivery.
He does.
Yeah.
Love it.
Also, Samuel L. Jackson, you know, is funny as well, you know.
It was fun to watch.
He's his classic self, you know, saying motherfucker every few seconds.
So what is this thing gonna be?
The action was great, you know.
There's plenty of action, but there wasn't too much where you kind of got disinterested. It was pretty easy to get invested into. You know, you're able to follow the plot. You know, it's funny. It's action packed. It's a good movie. So I'd probably give it around 8.8. I'll give it a solid 9 out of 10. I'll see you back at the house.
Alright, y'all. So, got a few things I want to talk about right now. So, one of them is I want to talk about what's going to happen in the future after. We're on season 7 right now, I think, right? Well, after this season, I want to talk about what's going to happen next. So, I'm still going to do a daily vlog. I'm just taking a break from it. I'm going to make a playlist called Regular Vlogging. I know, right? It's gonna be called Regular Vlogs. So I got daily vlogs and regular vlogs. And the posting schedule is gonna be every other day. I'm gonna have a posting schedule. And I know I talked about this yesterday, but I didn't really get into detail about it as much as I would like to, so I'm saying it right now again. I'm gonna be posting every other day, so, you know, a day in between, you know, it's gonna be like, I'm gonna have one day there's gonna be a vlog, the next day there's gonna be no vlog, the next day there's gonna be another vlog, and repeat, you know? So, yeah, that's a big-ass spider. Holy shit, guys. The fucking camera doesn't do its justice, like, fucking hell. Bro, that's the size of a quarter, shit.
Okay.
Bruh, it's fucking scary. Anyway, fucking hell, it's another one. It's a beetle. Fucking hell. Anyway, so yeah, that's the deal with vlogging right now. That's what's gonna happen in the future.
So I could picture a vlog where you see the spider and then
okay.
You hear the jaws.
Okay.
Bump, bump,
okay.
Bump,
can
bump,
you
bump.
Stop? Thank you. I don't want to think about
then
that.
Then you hear the kids splashing.
Mom.
And then you see the spider.
Okay. Yep, thank you for that. Anyway, next thing I want to talk about is tomorrow we're going to be moving into another house. So, yeah, we're going to be moving into another house tomorrow. That's pretty much it. Anyway, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.
Okay, go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accidental.